8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I gotta get it down, Ralph.
Wait, a little bit higher, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I felt I was a lot faster than everybody to windward, but not any faster off the wind than you.
This is,
Wednesday,
Friday, the 15th of June, 2016. At Dunmore, and 10 raider races are on wind today. Has been very fluky, and it's changed into a very gentle 5 to 10k northeaster. Temperature's about 20 degrees. It's very pleasant. The yellow cylinder is the top mark. So Dennis just gone around there now. The orange boat is Ralph. Green boat is Warren, and the black one just going around there now is Selwyn. Very pleasant day for a sail. Two guys sailing IOMs, international 1 meter boats, just having a play today. The blue and white can is the wing mark. Blue and white is the bottom. Safely around that. Starboard tack.
Does anyone know whether the...
Making their way back up to the yellow can at the top.
Close to the beach.
Bit of a puff came through just then.
Catch up to you guys on the weekend.
Okay, Lanny.
We'll see how we go.
See ya. See you, Brian.
See you, Barry. See you, mate.
Different breeze lines on the water. All light patches and see, it's just softened off a little bit at the top again.
Right, more.
See if I'm rounding up my flight.
This has picked up a nice little bit of breeze at the front there.
The wind had lost this one.
This thing's cleared out now.
Did it? Well, the other one, it's always been homo. At the back there, it's always been home still the whole time.
Dance round the bottom mark for the last time.
This place we've got, you
can hear it out there.
This place we've got a number of times.
Oh no,
it's
not funny.
And the,
we're on video.
Warren Sillen and Ralphie fighting it out for second place. Drifting down, drifting down.
The rake back in the mast and look what happens. It's a pain, it's all day, it's been dark. Until suddenly it just tweaked. And the only reason I tweak is because Warren was saying too much rake in the air, you should take a bit out.
And Dennis through the finish line. No more. Back at the bottom mark.
Well done.
We'll pick up a little bit of a bruise there on
secret men's business.
On that run. That work.
Secret men's business.
So I checked the rake, and all the rake adjustment was gone. The mask was basically being folded.
Looks like Warren might be good at second place. Yep.
Right in there, two plates.
Yeah, play. What's your number?
About time.
Selwyn and...
Tell me your number.
Ralphie.
98,
picking up fourth. Good stuff. Bye-bye.